You're never gonna make it, you're not good enough. There's a million other people with the same stuff. You really think you're different, and you must be kidding. Think you're gonna hit it, but you just don't get it. It's impossible, it's not probable, you're irresponsible. Too many obstacles, you gotta stop it, yo. You gotta take it slow, you can't be a pro. No, it's your time no more.
I got a dead zombie here. I thought the Combine sealed up the QZ.
This one must have squirted out. I've heard they've had trouble with barnacle spores outside the containment area, but not about fellas like this.
Probably not a one-off then.
I doubt it.
All right. Yeah, it's been almost a year since I've played this.
Huh. I think I can reroute this with my multi-tool.
Your what?
It's a tool with multiple functions. So, you know, multi-tool.
Alyx, that thing's incredible. You need an incredible brand name. Something that really sells it.
Who am I gonna sell it to?
The Combine's not going to be here forever. You should be thinking about the future, Alyx.
Well, how about I call it the Alyx?
It's a little derivative of the Russells, but yeah, provisionally, sure. The Alyx.
Yeah. The Alyx.
Oh, a health station.
Russell, the Combine use these. Are they safe for people?
Yeah, I use them all the time.
Are you sure?
Yeah, they're great. Look, honestly, just pull the handle and put your hand in there.
The hell is that thing? Oh, gross. Oh, that sound effect. So many memories.
Hey, you were right. These are great.
The sound effects from like the original Half-Life game. Can't break that one. I see you up there. Come here.
How'd you meet my dad? anyway. You guys work together at Black Mesa, right?
Yeah. Well, no. Tricky place to get a job at, actually. I interviewed at Black Mesa. They said try again in a year. I don't need to tell you what happened after that. Lucky break for me, really. Not a lot of survivors. Honestly, it's a miracle you and your dad got out of there.
Holy crap. Score. Huh. All right, down here. Just gonna check around for some ammo. That's snarly.
Do you need a minute? Cause I could pause the feed.
Just looking, Russ.
Looks good over here.
I take it the quarantine zone is behind this hatch?
Yeah, that's where they keep it.
I'll look around for a control panel to open it up.
Hell yeah. Oh, it's like a puzzle? That's cool.
You know, Russell, now that I'm walking into the quarantine zone, it just hit me. I don't know anything about the quarantine zone.
Well, actually, the word quarantine comes from the Italian quaranta giorni, which means 40 days, the period that all ships were required to be isolated before crew could go ashore during the Black Death.
All right. Cool.
That's the control panel. They've probably scrambled the circuit. Considering no one would be dumb enough to open the hatch, it shouldn't be too hard to put back.
Ew, man, look at this thing.
Whoa.
How far is Fairview Junction?
You'll go through the old subway tunnels on your way to the train yard.
Have they started moving Dad yet?
I don't think so, which is good news, because we've still got time.
Oh, that's great.
Or bad news, because they've already killed him. And you don't need to move a corpse, you just bury it. Or burn it. You still there, Alyx?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, boy.
Russell, are you seeing this?
Whoa.
All right. Here we go. Hey, Russell, I just found a loose syringe of God knows what. Is this medicine?
Does it have a skull and crossbones on it?
I don't see one.
Probably medicine, then. Do you hear that?
Shortcut?
Yeah, that is the shortcut.
Oh, man.
The barnacle's on our side. It's not, though, obviously, so don't walk under them.
Where'd that ammo go? Did this get screwed? Wow.
Oh, just so you know, the Russells have a built-in display. It shows your resin, ammo, you know, might come in handy.
Got it. Thanks.
I think you would have told me that, like, when I first put them on. Did I put this on? That's awesome. Drop anything? Nope. Hell yeah. Nice.
Oh boy.
Yeah, be careful.
Ammo. What was that thing on his wrist?
Well, you know, in case it doesn't make it back.
Tell you what, Russell. If I die, I owe you a gun.
You owe me a gun anyway. That wasn't a gift. That's my gun.
Reflex it is.
Oh, that really worked, didn't it?
Oh, that is sick. Looks like you're looking through a tunnel. Wow. All right. were you still alive? Oh wow, the head crab actually like glows in this thing. Seem to have one. Ammo is always nice. Whoa. Oh, if you put your... try to put your head through the wall, it does that. That's kind of weird. Can't move that one? Okay. Thank you. Ugh. These things are huge.